Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, I'll go over the how and why of pre-populating an Eloqua form field with a query string field merge. Before I do, let's review the three key concepts in this video, starting with field merges. If you're familiar with form letters, then you already know the principle behind field merges. Think of them as automated placeholders capable of taking data that's available to Eloqua and displaying it wherever you place the field merge, such as in a form field. You can create many types of field merges. One type is the query string field merge, which brings us to the next concept, query strings. A query string is information added to the end of a URL in a hyperlink for the purpose of making additional data available to Eloqua whenever the hyperlink is clicked. The data you make available is up to you. Here's a link, and here's the appended query string. It's composed of three parts. It's introduced by a question mark. The first part of the string is called the key. It identifies what is being defined. In this case, it's the day of the week. The part after the equal sign is the query value. In this case, the day of the week is Monday, so the query string value is Monday. You can add query strings to any hyperlink you create, whether it's in a campaign email, on a website, or even a display ad, for example. The last concept is form pre-population, which refers to automatically filling in web form fields with data if that data is available to Eloqua. Are you wondering how these concepts relate to one another? Well, in Oracle Eloqua, you can create field merges that display query string values, such as the word Monday. Then you can pre-populate forms like this. That's what a fictitious company called Myco did. Myco was preparing for their annual 5-day webinar series called Power Week. They created this email with registration links for each of the daily webinars. Initially, the links took contacts to the same landing page, which hosted the registration form for the sessions. The form that's embedded on the landing page has three form fields. Visitors supply their first and last names as well as their email address, and then click Register Me to submit the form. But the form gives no indication of which seminar the submitter is registering for. The Myco team considered a few options for including the session day on their form. One option was to create 5 landing pages with unique URLs, but the Myco team wanted to avoid having to manage so much content. Another option was to add a pick list field to their form so contacts could select the day of the seminar they want to register for, but Myco wanted to minimize the number of fields in the registration form because studies have shown that less is often more when it comes to the number of fields on a form. So what did they do? This is where field merges, query strings, and form pre-population come into the picture. Here's what they did at Myco. They used one registration landing page, and they used the landing page URL located at the top of the landing page window as the base URL for the hyperlinks in their Power Week registration email. However, they added unique query strings to each of the hyperlink URLs, like this. All that was left to do was to create the field merge in Eloqua and place it on the registration landing page form. I'll walk you through the steps in Eloqua. To create a query string field merge, I'll click Components on the Assets menu, and then I'll click Field Merge. On the Component Library page, I'll click New. Let's call this field merge Power Week 2017. I'll leave the default value box empty, and I'll select query string as the merge type. I'll enter the query string key, omitting the equal sign. Here are a few things to remember when you enter the key. It must match the key as it appears in the hyperlink you create. Unicode and spaces before or after the key are not supported. The save button becomes available only if the format of the key you enter is supported. It's available now, so I'll save. Now I'll open the registration landing page so we can add our field merge to the form it hosts. I'll double-click the form to open it on a new tab. On the Custom Fields menu, I'll select Single Line Text and then click the new field so we can configure it. On the Field Settings Configuration tab, I'll change the field label to Day of Seminar and I'll change the field width to match the other fields. On the Validation tab, I'll make the field required. The Pre-Population tab is where I insert our field merge by enabling the option and selecting our new field merge on the drop-down list. Remember that query string field merges are available only on this list, meaning you can use them only in forms. They will not appear on field merge lists for other assets such as emails. The name of the field merge appears highlighted in the text box, so I know the configuration is complete. As with any form, you must set up the processing steps to define what Eloqua should do with the submitted data. In this case, we want to update the contact record with form data, send the submitter an email to confirm their registration, and of course, update the event registration record. The only processing step you cannot use with a query string field merge is the redirect to web page step. As you can see, the field with the field merge in it is not listed here. For more information on setting up form data processing steps, see the related video on this channel. So that's what MyCo did for their Power Week webinar series. What can you do with query string field merges? Since you define the data that is being captured, the options are limitless. Do you want to know which regional hyperlinks visitors use to arrive at your landing page? Add a hidden field to your form and use a query string to identify the source region. Then you can assign form submitters to regional sales reps. Maybe you want to know the referring source of your leads. Did they use a hyperlink in an email or on your website? Maybe they clicked a link on your display ad or partner website. Add a hidden field to your form and use a query string field merge to identify how visitors arrived. Then you can use your data to assess the performance of your links. As you can see, options abound, so dream big with your ideas for query string field merges. For more information, see the other form-related videos in Oracle Help Center videos. Subscribe and check back often. And of course, you can visit the Know It page on Topliners for more tips and tricks. You can do it. Thanks for watching.